dummy is ready to give his all in the interest of pilot safety. At Lakehurst, New Jersey, the first all-automatic seat ejector is tested. From a plane speeding at 500 miles an hour, seat and dummy are ejected high into the air to escape tail surfaces. Seconds later, the pilot is automatically freed from the seat, and his own chute, preset to open at a given altitude, billows out and he floats gently to the ground without having done more than press one button. Many a pilot's believed to have perished during the bailout period as the wind tumbled him through the air at 100 revolutions a minute. Now a push button may save him, even though he has completely lost consciousness.